Have you ever walked into a restaurant and no one is there to greet you and it's just so lousy? Alright, well today I'm going to teach you how to be a host. We're going to go through four steps. The pre-greeting, the greeting, the seating, and the completing. Alright, let's go.
Step one.
In the pre-greeting, you're going to have to take the roster from the night before and you're going to have to put it on a floor mat. It looks like this. The first step in doing that is you look at who is in each zone and then you write it down on here. Alright, so. Alright, so we have two servers in zone one. So I'm going to write them down. And you have to write what time they come in. Step two. Now that we have this done, we have to establish a rotation. So you're gonna see what time each person comes in, and then once you get that, you go zone one, zone two, lounge, and then three. All right, step three. So what you're gonna do, this is we're gonna move on to the greeting part. When somebody walks through the door, you're gonna greet them with a smile. So they're gonna walk in, you're gonna say, hi, welcome to Chili's for how many? And then once that's happened, you're going to ask them, they're gonna tell you how many menus they need. So you're gonna take the menus like this, say it was two, all right, and then you look on here and you see the last zone you seated. Say if it was two, you'd seat zone three. So we're gonna go to table 24. All right.
Step four.
You say, y'all can follow. And make sure you walk at their speed because you can't just run off and leave them.
Step five.
You seat them here and you put the menus down. At this point, you're gonna ask them, do y'all know how to work our Ziosk? If they say yes, then you just keep on going. If they say no, you're going to explain to them. You're going to tell them that the games, it's a flat rate of 99 cents to play. And once you pay that 99 cents, you can play all the games as many times as you want. You can also pay on here. All you do is click pay check. You swipe your card and your receipt will come out. After this, you say your server will be whoever the server is, and then you walk away.
Step six.
All right. Now once you do that, through your little microphone, you're going to say table 24 sat, and then how many of our adults there is.
Step 7.
Okay, for the completing part, you're going to go around, and once the servers collect the menus, they put them in these little things over here. Put them in these. So when you see these, and there's menus in it, you have to take them, and you take them back to the hostess stand. So if there were some here, I'd take them, and we'd walk back.
Step 8.
Alright, and then once you have them, you put them here. Often, your manager will ask you to do an open menu check. So all you do is you walk around and you count how many menus are out. This usually happens when we get really busy, so you just have to be aware of when to do it. Also, you have to do spot sweeping when no one's like here. So what you do is if you see something on the floor, you sweep it. That's basically it. Alright, I taught you how to be a host. You know how to do the four steps. Pre-greeting, greeting, seating, and completing. Now you won't have any lousy hosted Chili's.
See.
Hi, have you ever walked into a restaurant?
Go.
Go?
You
say go.
Yes!
Hi.
Do that again, count to three, and then come out. Just count. Three, one, two, three, come.
Okay. I taught you the steps of being a good host. Come apply at Chili's. All right, now the